Tonight in today's entertainment report, KTLA 5's Doug Kolk with a very special guest.
Well, she was crowned Miss Universe Belize in August, and now she's gearing up for the Olympics of beauty pageants, Miss Universe, that takes place in December. Jenelli Fraser, she's here. Welcome.
Thank you. Welcome. Thanks for having me.
So we're like what now, 4 or 5 months away?
Yeah, no, it's in December.
Oh, it's the 6th. Uh-huh.
Yes.
But from the moment you were crowned, that was like 5 months, right?
Not so much. That's a long time.
No.
No, it's been about a month.
So I'm basically leading to the point. You don't have that much time to prepare.
No.
So what exactly do you do? What's your routine? How does it change?
Well, basically, I just continue what I'm doing, meaning that I'm exercising more, more intense. And of course, I recently met with 2 of the past Miss USAs. They're helping me with training, and it's been going great.
Well, that's an interesting point.
Who
you bring
they?
Up. Well, that's an interesting point you bring up because from what I understand, you don't have a history when it comes to pageantry.
I don't. It was my first time.
Wow.
So it was so new to me. But I loved it. It was a great experience.
That must have been an amazing moment. As a matter of fact, I think we have video of that. Let's take a look.
Finishing in second place is Ashley Reed. Which means the new Miss Universe Belize 2018 is Jenelli Fraser.
Lou, you know what that moment's like.
I do.
Wow.
Sort of a little bit of a pinch, you know? It's surreal, you don't really remember it. And I have to tell you, for years, you'll watch that. And I still watch when I was crowned Miss USA. And my mom and I always went, am I gonna win? You know, it's always like you always doubt that, you know, am I actually going to win?
Right.
You know, when I coach girls, and I have in the past, one of the main things that I talk to them about is because we all have to wear a swimsuit and we all do interview on stage and we also have beautiful gowns and we've all prepared. But I always believe the most important thing is interview and knowing what you stand for, who you are as a woman, and to be able to get out there and talk to as many people as you can.
Yes. And that, you know, actually, that was a challenge for me because I was just this conservative girl. I was so quiet and shy, and it was really a challenge for me. But I used it as an opportunity to show other females, not just females, but people in general, that if you want to do something, you can step outside of your comfort zone and still do it.
Yeah.
Look, she's got the answers down.
That's right. That was a great pageant question.
Yeah.
Great answer.
So that was a test. So you're here in Los Angeles, and you've got a fundraiser this weekend?
I do. It's on Saturday at Mars Caribbean Restaurant. It's from 6 to 9 p.m., so I'm asking everyone to come out. This journey has been so costly. But I believe that with the help of the community, and it's a Miss Universe, so whoever wins will represent the entire world. So I'm asking everyone even if it's from the US, to just come and support and meet me. I'm a very nice person.
Speaking of how costly it is, I know, you know, you've had to get fundraising and sponsorship.
Yes.
Is there anybody you'd like to thank?
Yes, I'd like to. I have a lot of people to thank, but I just want to especially thank Budget Rental Cars.
Oh.
Yes, they helped.
They're getting you around the country.
Exactly.
Oh, that's good.
Yes.
All right. Well,
it's really nice to meet you.
Thanks for having me.
Jenelli, thank you so much for coming
in. Thank you.
Stay focused.
Don't forget, you can support Jenelli as well at our fundraiser this Saturday. Mars Caribbean Garden Restaurant in Gardena. For more information, you can head to your Instagram account, which I heard you say this before.
It's Jen the pen, but let me spell it. It's J-E-N _D__P-E-N.
All right, there we go. You'll have to rewind the DVR for that one. Thank you so much for coming
Thank
in,
you.
And best of luck come December.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
Which is only 2 months.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, 2 months.
Counting.
Yeah. Not going to be able to eat a very big Thanksgiving dinner.
No.
All right.
See, that's why us guys couldn't do that, because we put the food away.
Yeah.
Well, best of luck to you.
Thank you, guys.
Fantastic. Well,